Hey guys, welcome back to our Yu-Gi-Oh! Video. Today we are doing our 200th video.
Yep. Live duel.
Yeah.
My blue eyes, decklist, be up later. His spirals, decklist will be up later.
Both scrub decks.
Mine isn't that bad. His isn't that bad. They're very close. That's why I decided not to run Metal Foes against them, because I would have won.
Well, we don't know about that, because I have beat your Metal Foes before.
Yeah, when I brick.
Yeah, sure.
I'm out of timer. After we cut.
Yeah.
I'll set the timer, then we'll roll.
Professional cutting.
Set timer.
You nearly
start.
Hit, please. Okay, so we're starting.
I roll.
Yep. Mate, you beat me, my three.
I'll go first.
Cool.
I don't know how I feel about this. Alright.
Same here.
Brain fusion.
Sure.
Seraph Knight. Defense. So I'll send. I have to reveal Seraph Knight first.
Yeah.
So you know what things I'm sending.
Well,
I'm going back. Well, not before I cut. Or not before I draw. Do you want to cut?
Sure.
Probably with my hand.
Yeah, I'll show my hand too, I guess. Don't you dare look at my hand, Koi. Don't you dare. I think I'm showing it.
Okay, good enough. Trade in. I'm
trying to break my arm to do that.
Pitch Dragon Spirit.
Yeah. Go for it.
My draws. I screwed up. I meant to use Lucilia effect.
Good job. Now you missed timing.
Yep.
This is why you run Silver Scribe. No, you can't do that. Do you have no other way to get a Galaxy Serpent on grave?
Nope. Actually, I do.
You do?
Yeah, I do. Not this turn, no.
Okay.
So
let's see those three level ones, mate.
Here you go.
Draw for turn. That's why I drew one too. Let's MST. Cool. I don't know where I should put my grave. How about here? Hopefully that's visible. Activate Rota. That's probably good, I hope.
Super Agent? I want a chain of Maxi.
Sure. So if Real Only Fusion goes, Seraph Knight goes as well, right?
Yeah.
Okay. That's good. That's Gucci. Would you like to do
if
a
this
cutting?
This card leaves the field, destroy that monster.
Would you like to do a cutting, sir?
So it says fusion summon a Gem Knight using stuff from your deck.
Okay.
If this card leaves the field, destroy that monster.
Okay. Cool. Form summon drone. Drone effect.
Chain.
Chain. Cool. So, drone effect for your top three?
Yeah.
Cool.
Three.
Come on, Maxi.
Only round one. I already used it.
Actually, let's put that on top because you don't have any cards in hand, right? No? Okay. Make sure. Yeah.
That's a Twin Twister or a Melody.
Activate Super Agent effect from hand, calling Trap. Special Summon. You don't keep it in hand, Corey.
Maxi.
Oh, yeah, you do. I forgot.
I draw it.
Okay, well.
Because you know what it is, I'm just going to leave it right here.
Yeah. Oh, shit, that's going to be live then. I forgot about Maxi.
Yeah, because you're going to special more.
Yeah. On summon effect, target, chain, drone.
Yep.
He gains 15, because at the time there was three cards on field. So he is sitting at 34. Deal 400.
Yep.
Cool.
Banish return.
Cool. Set one. Here we go.
Draw turn. Set one. Okay. can be targeted currently.
Yeah, he can be targeted currently.
No.
Cool.
Synchro.
Cool. Where are you synchro summoning?
Spirit.
Soul Strike.
Okay.
I take 15.
Why stun effect?
Oh, yeah. Hold on. I have to... Wait, why did I do that? I have to deal you the 400.
And then you gotta take the 15.
Yep. So. There we go.
Add a blue eyes white dragon to hand.
Oh no, blue eyes white dragon, don't do this! You're fucking up my drone effect. No!
Here we
go. Drop turn. Is that good?
Yeah.
Okay. This is what I drew into, if you were wondering. Going to activate anything?
No.
Cool. Storm Summon Violent Cube. Phoenix Wing Blast? Targeting what?
Cube.
Cube?
Yeah.
I don't like that. Battle Phase?
Yep.
34?
Yep. I would have had it, and I just screwed myself because I forgot to use Serpent Effect. Or no, other one effect.
Ha 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 ha. Your go. The top deck of the century.
How does this help me, Quentin?
You get the Search of Valor, mate.
How does that help me, Quentin?
You get the Search of Valor, mate. Either that or you can search something else, I don't know. A maiden, I guess. Whitestone?
Yeah.
Cool.
If you don't educate me.
Where are you at?
42.
Oh man.
Go.
Draw for turn. Normal
oh,
summon.
You cut?
No.
Okay.
Normal summon Violon Cube. Synchro for 7. Summoning Lightning Warrior.
Mm-hmm.
You have one card in hand, right?
Mm-hmm.
Effect of Violon Cube engraved.
Yep.
Search out a equip spell. Search out Refusion.
OTK.
Yeah, that's the OTK I was talking about. Activate Instant Fusion.
Yep.
That's why I said you should search Valor. Paying 1,000. Should I even do the life points? Probably should.
Yeah.
1K. Bloop. Northern Effect. Target Violon Cube Engrave. Special Summon. Synchro for 7. No, he doesn't get banished because they both go to the Grave of Satan. Time. Special Summon Lightning Warrior. Violon Cube Effect Engrave. Search out an Equip Spell. Search out Refusion. Activate Refusion. Special Summon Northern by paying 800. I can barely see that.
This is what I was worried about.
Effect of Norn. Target Violent Cube. Special Summon Violent Cube. Synchro for 7. Whoops.
Yeah, I'm just gonna give this one. I'll let you finish, but I'm just gonna start putting my deck away.
Okay, well.
Just finish your combo.
Okay, Violent Cube effect.
Because I know it's already gained, so.
Search a Refusion. And then activate a Refusion paying 800. Boop. Special summoning Nordorino. Guess what? Synchro for 7 using the Violent Cube I targeted with Norden. Special summon Zeta. Whoops.
Time request.
Zeta.
So we're just going to play till the.
Then attack. And you get dull 300. For having a card in hand because of Lightning Warrior.
Mm-hmm.
Perfect. OTK'd.
The timer ran out, so we're just gonna probably use the video as a timer, see how long it goes.
Cool.
Whatever the video time is, minus 2-3 minutes.
I was tempted to go into my rank 7, but nah. Why would I go?
That big eye for no reason.
Yes.
Do you... Big eye, take that sage.
Yeah, synchro into a crystal wing.
Mr. Steal your sage.
Oh, Mr. Steal your sage. Whoops. Random terraforming. You saw nothing.
How do you reset this? Haha. You're a genius.
One cut?
Yeah.
Cool. I don't know if they can see that.
What I'm not gonna look, but this is his bottom card.
And this is his bottom card. I don't know if they can see how I shuffle other people's decks. I try and be really gentle, because I don't like messing up other people's cards.
Alright, I'm going to go first.
Cool.
That's I regret everything.
Drink Shrine. Cool.
Oh, Miles was on the bottom. Was Whitestone.
Cool. End phase?
You wish.
Yeah, I do.
I'm going in, so I'm going back in later, so.
Cool.
Return.
Special Southern Dragulon.
Set one. I wish. Actually, it wouldn't even help me, but still. End phase effect.
Cool.
Spirit.
Cool.
Here we go.
Drop a turn. Fuck me. Set one, set two, set three, set four. Move that up so they can see. Go. I didn't have that great hand either. Overlay.
Overlay into.
Soul Strike.
Okay. White Stone Effect.
Cool.
Vanish out of Blue Eyes.
Yeah.
Reveal Special.
Sure.
Effect Destroy.
Cool. Now I can attack this turn.
Go. Hand.
Drop turn.
Sets. Show them your sets.
Nah, I don't really want to.
Okay. Is it bad?
Set one, go.
Melody?
Yeah. Yeah, I think you're going to get this game, unless I draw into something that I can use.
Oh. And Blue Eyes.
Cool.
Going back. I don't know. I might. Reveal Special?
Yeah.
Effect Destroy?
Yeah.
Except
it a normal, but then you would just attack.
Overlay?
Yeah.
Dragon Law?
Yeah.
Effect?
Yeah.
Detach one?
I can't use Dragon Special. Effects. Yeah. Yeah, I'm left at 500.
Oh, you already took 5 from what?
Not 5. I took 15 from Strike. That's 6K. Yeah.
That would have been I could have just gamed you. Had I normaled that.
Okay.
Oh, go.
Draw for turn. Terraforming.
Okay.
Resort.
Okay.
Activate Resort? Yeah, game.
And next turn. Game.
I'm going to tell you, I had double lens confusion, but then you accidentally showed me your face down being a Phoenix Wing Blast, so I decided I'm not doing anything. I need to bait that thing out.
I had two.
Yeah. I needed to either have you have no cards in hand or have that baited out. So,
game three then.
Yeah. But I lost too much life point arenas. That's the awesome thing about Dragonlon. You don't have to just wait until you play Blue Eyes Mirror match. So you can use them no TK.
Yeah. I've used them a few times no TK.
Yeah. It's really nice.
So that I can pop, and then overlay for a Dragonlon that I can attack with.
Yeah.
Instead of being stuck there.
I'll go first.
Okay.
Okay then.
I have not seen my hand yet. They have.
Let's show.
Oh, this is not. This is okay, actually. That's okay.
I'm gonna start it off with Instant Fusion Pain 1000.
Yep.
Now let's just hope that he doesn't have a Veiler in hand.
Nah.
Especially some Norton.
Yeah.
That doesn't go there. Normal Summon Violent Cube. Synchro for 7. Lightning Warrior. Effective Ion Cube. I'm not going to have the best field.
What are you talking about? You're going to end up with a freaking Fire Metal.
Activate the Refusion that I just searched.
You're not going to have a Toad or anything, but...
Special Summon Norn Effect Target Cube. Special Summon.
If you had a Toad, that'd be a death sentence.
Synchro. Special Summon Lightning Warrior. Effective Ion Cube. Search Refusion.
When NDDs is green going to be mana or extra?
What? NDDs?
Which color is going to be which?
Extra is going to be green. Gotcha. Overlay for Rise Fire Mouth. Activate Refusion, paying 800.
Mm-hmm.
Target Norton. Special summon. Norton targets cube. Special summon.
Which is a max C.
Moonlight. Effect of Violon cube. Search. Refusion. Activate Refusion by paying... Actually, no, I'm not going to activate. I'm going to set one. I'm going to keep that just in case I need it. With that, I'm going to pass turn.
This is actually important.
Reveal special?
Yep. That good?
Effect?
Okay.
Bounce?
Thanks.
Mandatory effect, I guess.
No, it's not. So you can.
No.
Oh, it isn't?
It is not a you can. It's a mandatory effect.
Trade in?
Yeah.
Draw two.
And it is not properly special summoned, so you can't return it.
Right, Fusion.
Chain MST. And also you still take 1,000 for trading and all that.
My stuff still looks great though. Right?
Okay. I don't think so. No.
Okay.
I don't think so. I forgot to deal the 500 for the stuff, so.
Okay.
That's a 1,000. Because I don't think alternative effect still makes you take.
Hmm?
No. Where you reveal special. Yeah. Why is this over here? It's in...
Continents?
Yeah, 500. Fuck, man. I just made you gain, so 1,000.
Shrine.
That's another 500. I forget, does secondary effect make you take...
No.
There's no way it does. I know that if you MST it,
what am I at?
You are at 6K.
Okay, I can still play then. Melody.
500. Can't special your alternative, though. She already activated its effect this turn. She's special. Okay. Well, you didn't activate it. You just did the inherit.
Oh, crap. I just realized.
Yeah.
No, something else. I already have two blue eyes in grave. That was not intentional.
Was your only plan the Brilliant Fusion? Or was that your main plan?
That was my main plan.
How many cards do you have in hand?
Three.
Four. Okay.
So return to hand? Yes. Normal.
Cool.
Add Whitestone.
500.
Consonants. Pitch Whitestone.
Another 500. You are at 45.
Already normal, already specialed alternative. End phase, double Whitestone.
Sure, so 1K. You're left at 35, sir.
Here you go.
Draw for turn. By the way, this is what I drew into. I'm going to activate Spyral Super Agent's effect in hand, calling fucking spell.
I'm thinking. Do you not want to chain?
Yeah, boy. Special summon. Effect. Target?
I can't.
Okay.
I can't change his effect.
Yeah, boy.
Can't change his effect, so.
What do you have in grave? Do you have a return in there, by chance?
No. Nope.
Okay. Sounds good. Normal summon fire hand.
Yeah.
Overlay.
Yeah.
Man, I wish Firehand was a fucking warrior. That would be awesome. Wouldn't it, Koi?
Yes, Castell. Make it Excalibur.
Yeah. Castell. Shuffle back that. Well, target. Shuffle.
Oh, yeah.
That good?
Yep.
Activate Refusion. Target Norden, engrave. Special summon. Effect. Let's see here. What else can I go into that would hurt like hell? No, it's only when it's special summon to your side of Guild Boy. Well, how much damage will you take? That's, I need something to attack over. Well, no I don't. I have a Moonlight. So I could special, and then I could go attack over that. That's 25. 2K. It's a game if I can do that. So let's special summon Norn targets. Cube.
Mm-hmm.
Special summon the cube.
Yep.
Synchro.
Mm-hmm.
For a level 7.
Yeah.
Special summon Cyphering Lore of Zeta.
Yep.
Effective Ion Cube Engrave. Search a equip spell.
Mm-hmm. Big Red.
How did you guess?
Because you already used your Refusion.
Yeah.
And we just did your deck profile.
Yeah. Big Red.
Yep.
Activate Big Red targeting
Super Agent.
How did you guess?
Because it's only Spyro when you're raped.
No, I have a drone in here, I think. Do I? Huh. I don't. I did. Oh, that was last game. Special summon the agent.
Mm-hmm.
Would you like to cut, sir?
No.
Battle phase? Attack over for 25?
Yep.
Attack over?
That's what I came for.
So, attack over for that.
Yep.
And then attack for game.
Yeah.
Woohoo! I won! I proved that Spirals is master.
This hand.
And I started off broke. Well, not too broke.
I drew into two continents for a turn. A trade in, a blue eyes, and an alternative.
I drew decent. I did a
Mine was okay.
Yeah. Yours was pretty handy. You would add a crystal wing.
That was our 200th video.
Yeah. And in the 200th video, I won.
Yes.
That was actually pretty close.
It was.
If I didn't go first, I probably would have lost.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Because I wouldn't have been able to Norden cube.
Yeah.
So, if you guys like this, then don't forget to like, share, and subscribe for more from us at MGPA Studios. And with that, our 200th, bye-bye.